Hey guys, I'm doing this time. I'm just gonna drown myself now. I don't deserve to be after that. Yeah, I just either lost, like, I either just lost all 79 of my subscribers, or I just gained, like, 150 12-year-old subscribers. Good morning to you, laddie. Cow! Meat! Food! Need! I bet you do like meat. Okay, good. Okay, yes. We need to pass this, and once we get past this, we will finally get out of the snow biome. Yes. You thought Donald Trump got into my game and built a wall. Yes. Okay, look at the bridge. Why? 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 Oh, jeez. But we could get bones and tame wolves! Also, look! We finally have cows and pigs and stuff. There's like, did you, I'm not the only one who noticed that there was, what? What was this, why can't I hit this pig? He and I. But sheep, we can finally get some. Whoa, look at the ice spikes. Jesus, look at how many there are, though. I just broke my leg. What? Pepe. Puppy. Oh. It feels that way, doesn't it? Like, it feels like we're Paleolithic, don't it? I just love how you just nod. What is that? What's in the darkness? I feel like Isaac right now. I've been playing too much Binding of Isaac, don't judge me. I can't. Just. There's nothing in here. You what? You never heard of the Binding of Isaac? Holy crap, you went, like, back up a bit? Back up a bit. Back up a little more. You turn completely pitch black. What? Yes. I got that game, and I have, like, I don't know how many videos now of it on my channel, and I've only had it for less than a day. What? See, I tried to avoid watching my videos so I don't accidentally add views, but and I get mad at myself whenever I end up accidentally watching a video more than once. See, I will watch one of my videos, but it's just to make sure that everything went correctly. And after that, I just never watch it again because I don't want to add to the view counter. And I try my best not to add to the view counter. I know, but since we've passed that, we should be eventually getting out, because you've noticed there's more trees and we actually are having animals. Wasn't that creepy that there was no animals in that square? Wait, no, there wasn't, was there? There was just chickens. Yeah, somehow in there, remember? Like, back where we were? Yeah, somehow, like, I mean, you could, but not in this game. Everything, I'm not gonna finish that. I'm getting shrooms. I'm getting shrooms. I saw some coal back there, but I never picked it up because I'm a stoop. We need bones. We need bones. I told you what happens to mine. Remember? Nether? Okay, but you can tell me what happened. It is not already turning night. I'm sorry, you can continue. Yeah. God. And I've had my own experience myself of something similar, except I did something very strategic. I can't speak. I'm not going to attempt to finish that. But basically, what I would do is Jesus, 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 Jesus. I love how they ignored me. I love how it ignored me and went straight for you. But, what happened was, I always kept two wolves, in, like, a underground, like, thing at, my home. And so every time I went out, I would bring like a couple, wolves with me as, protection. And that was it. What was that crunching? Oh, I was just like, what was that? Well, even whenever they die, I, being, strategic, I can't speak, and I. Anyway. I give up talking. I just gave up. Okay, I'm gonna get some light. Are you ready? I see what you did there. Okay. Okay. Looks like I'm not getting light. I converted every bit of wood I had into planks. Oh, go ahead. There we go. And you're on low health? Here. You need more? Okay, here, here, here. Hold on. We're genius! A bit rainy. Okay, I forgot. Who's. Okay. Here's the thing, I don't know which side is outside and which side is just deeper into the ground. Oh, it's that side. I was thinking it was like this way or like that way. Either way, we're just one step closer to home. $5. Someone just clicked off the video whenever I did that intro. You know someone did. They would just consider me as one of those who just clicked off. No. There's zero tolerance. Be honest, you would, wouldn't you? I know. I did too. I know. A little, just a little. It's fine. I used to do on Twitch, so my early videos are just cringe. 'Cause, you know, there was no care in the world of what I did, so, like, you know, it's not cringe on Twitch, it's completely fine to do that stuff on Twitch, but whenever you could go over to YouTube, and then rules are different, I've noticed. Basically, when it comes to, you know, Twitch streamers get a lot more, you know, slack than YouTubers do. Like, a Twitch streamer can get away with a lot more with their audience than Jesus. Well, yeah, they can. You need more food, or you good? I'm just gonna give this to you just in case. I just noticed, I have armor. Where did I get this? That just shows what my memory is. I hear a wolf. Da 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 da. I don't have anything else to burn except for planks. Well, like normal wood, I mean. Well, you have normal wood, I don't. Oh God! Oh wait, I do have some wood. Oh, after hearing that sound, I am not ready to go out. Oh wait, it's day. How is it not burning? Oh. I get it. We need to find bones. Do you see bones anywhere? I mean, I could make a joke about a bone whenever I looked at the wolf, but I'm not going to. What I just said was a joke enough in itself. You probably do. I don't know. I wasn't even questioning it. I wasn't even paying it no mind. I'm just used to people saying random stuff at this point. I don't even notice when they do it anymore. That just says a lot. I wish I could find some bones. Oh, don't do it, you have so much to live for. The dankness. Teleport. There's not really a rule against teleporting, is there? I mean, I've done it how many times already? And even told me who. Of ice to find a new home. I get the joke, Iceland, but wouldn't it be Greenland? Should I kill the buddy? What? I'm not gonna say what I just thought. What? What? Rabbit suicide is funny! It wanted to die! No, it knew I was gonna kill its friend, and so it jumped off the. I didn't even touch the rabbit. As soon as you said finish the bunny, I just walked away from it. What is up with the formation of these lands? Yeah, train generation, go home, you're drunk and high. Yeah. I think we lost each other again, haven't we? Oh no, we haven't. You wanna lead? You wanna lead for a bit? You wanna lead for a bit? know, you want to lead? I follow you. No, it was a lead. Hey, look, we're starting to get a little bit more water, and it's first time we're seeing grass in how long. Oh, sand. Oh, Jesus. Causes defying gravity. Well, we found the ocean. Yes. I'll place. Yep. The coffin table. The crapping table. I'm looking for it. I don't know where I put it. There it is. I love how I just spit in there. Where's the boat? Do you know the way? Okay, let me pick. Right. Do I help whenever I push forward? No. You're doing all the work. Oh. Alright. I feel like I should have a bow and arrow so I could be a little bit of help. We did? Oh, yeah, we did. Okay, yeah, I'm turning my gamma up. Yeah, we'll die. Yeah, okay, I don't think... This whole place can't... Yeah, I'm seeing the lava. This whole place can't be snow, can it? I hope not either. We're going to just smack into a wall, aren't we? Hey, on the bright side, nothing's going to spawn and kill us tonight. On the bright side, if we do, we don't have to. At least we don't have to worry about stuff killing us tonight. Causing anything? Oh, I see stuff. I see stuff. I don't see snow on that land, do you? You want to just stay out here tonight and just wait it out till day? Yeah. Because, you know, one shot and our boat's gone. Yeah. Wait, what is it doing? It's not moving on my screen. Oh my god. You know what I have to do now. You know what I have to do now. I actually have one. Well, I have a couple fidget spinners, but for irony, what did I just throw? Oh, I just threw an axe. No, I didn't throw it. I threw the crafting table. No, I didn't. We're good. What is it doing now? Like, what's my head doing? Hey, on the bright side, I might be able to... Oh, it's raining now. On the bright side, if you send it to me on Skype, I might be able to download it and actually upload it with your permission. You know, get your perspective. Well, not of the whole video, because I won't be able to download a very large file, because my computer can't handle that much. If I want. What is going? Wait, what? Okay. Okay. I mean, hopefully it will be anyway, but you know. Yeah. Are you mesmerized by my cave? You know what else you're gonna have to record? Me being possessed. Remember? By the interface, you know, the sensitivity. This is gonna be what? Uh-oh. Uh-oh.